Alright, we're back in Bonelab, and we're gonna... Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is the... We're getting close to the end of the game, so... Let's see what's going on. This person really wants to fight me for some reason. I don't know what's wrong with her, but... Yeah. Yo, the nobodies with the... Ouch! Where do you come from? Where did these all come from? Get out of here. What's in my inventory? It's been a while. I don't remember what I have. Oh yeah, I have the vector. Yeah, I love this thing. Give me that ammo. Give me the ammo, bruh. Yeah, come on. Break. Need the ammo. Yeah, give me the ammo. Alright. Dude, sword. Yes. No, not that thing. Sword, yeah. I love swords. Okay. What is there gonna be? Ooh, it's a new pistol? I don't think I've used this one yet. Hey, let me pick up the gun. Yeah, this is definitely a different one. Oh my goodness, I can't grab this thing for the life of me. Okay. Ooh, it's really tiny. No recoil. Nice. Get rid of that Uzi, I don't need it. Alright. Come at me, I got a sword. What the crap is that? What is that? I am so confused. I don't know what that is. What happens if it sees me? Yeah. Oh my goodness, it shoots things at me. Die. I have no idea what that thing was. Dude, there's so much ammo and guns everywhere. You're still alive? How do you do that? You literally got stabbed. An AK that's stuck in the wall. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I can't do anything. Just give me the ammo. Hey, I'm trying to grab ammo here. Whoa. Oh, it's one of those things that shoot fireball things. I have no idea what those things are. I just remember that these look awfully like the people that threw me into that pit in the beginning of the game. It's gotta be something. There's another gallows. Oh my goodness, this thing's so good. Yo, does this hurt? Yo, I'm fireproof. So many swords. This a different one? Nope. Let me dual wield these things. Where am I supposed to go? Skeletons. Bro, where are these skeletons coming from? They're just popping out of nowhere. Yeah. Come at me, bros. Okay, what's that? Nothing over here. Man, I feel so cool. Ugh. Oh, yeah. Oh, I can block these with the swords. Let's go. Yeah. I just hit the ceiling super hard right there, and I'm dying. I forgot the ceiling exists. Yo, this gun is awfully looking like a gun right now. Where's my swords? I need those things. Okay, what's in the building? I got my swords. Oh, hey. Oh, it's a bar. Hey, that was a lot of haze. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Stab always works. Ooh. That guy just got camp comboed. Oh, I need a little drink. Hey, man, I'm trying to have a drink here. Get out of here. Bro, how? What the? Where'd my sword go? No, don't grab the table. Grab the sword. Oh, my goodness. What does that say? Fibra good dairy. What? Okay, that is definitely not English. Oh? You're gonna hang me again? I would like to see you try now that I got weapons. I don't know how I got there in the first place. Maybe we'll find out. Computer. Oh, clipboard time. It better not be a long one. Oh my goodness, long. Okay. Heavens reach Grand Elder. Hope decays for our continued way of peace. The heretical forsaken a cast into the pit has somehow survived. Oh, that's me. That's nice to know. Scurrying through the bowels of the ancient tomb like a grave leech picking out corpses. The rummaging led to the incidental awakening of some ancient mechanism, tearing the ground open like a gateway to hell. When our flock ventured into the depths of the maw, the horrible truth was discovered. We've been abandoned. We will no longer stand for this. We will breach these subterranean halls to retake the control of these lands. That is way past my head, but cool anyways. Yo, Fantasyland door? Weren't they, those devs making, lag, weren't those devs making, Fantasyland 2? Or something? Hold up. Oh, these guys are just like, wait, I gotta check this thing out. What is this? Oh, I can grab it. Wait. Lab wall. Wait. Lab wall. Wait. This lab wall. Must be like, these guys must be test subjects for the lab? Bonelab? I don't know. I'm just putting things out there. Gotta get to the bottom of this. Very laggy right now for some. Okay, what's behind the door? Alright, windmill. This doesn't look too bad. And the door closed. What the? What in the world? That is a hand. I am now majorly confused again. I'm guessing I'm supposed to climb this. Come on. Come on.
Wait. I gotta be the jumper person. Where's that? This one.
I still can't jump. Come on, let me jump.
Where's Tall Boy? Tall Boy.
Oh, I missed. There we go. There we go. I think so small when you're Tall Boy. change bags and not fall off? I can't.
Okay. Is it gonna take me? Oh my goodness! What is going on? Oh my.
I'm ascending to heaven, I guess, or something. I have no idea what's going on. Just big finger. What? It's so bright. Whose big finger is this? I swear, if this is the end of the game, I'm just gonna, like, I don't even know what I'm gonna think. Oh man, how long does this go down for?
Look, folks, this stainless steel signature edition blade will cut through anything, but it's not gonna stick around long at the nice price of $19.99, so call in right now and get cutting.
Hold up.
Hey, there you are, finally. Hey, mind giving her a push?
Hold up, dude. You said that in the beginning of the game. Yo, giving you a push, eh? Yeah.
Woohoo! All right, good job.
Oh, okay.
Come on in. We gotta be somewhere.
Let me in. How do you get? Let me get in. Wait. I swear, I could never get into things. There we go. Hey, let me close the door. What? Am I supposed to sit in here? How do we sit in this?
Alright, oh, there we go. You are listening to 98.6 WCCK.
Yep.
Road
no, you're normal size now. How do you do that?
With my new pal on board. Now, pal here was causing a lot of trouble over in Fantasyland. Good thing I showed up though, right? Now we're headed into the city, but as you regulars out there know, we can't just drive there. We're gonna need a little bit of help from an old classic. It's time for Don't Fence Me In.
I feel like I should be concerned. Wait a sec. It was the end of the game.
The song is the road. Without it, we're just driving in circles and we never arrive.
Was I in Fantasyland the entire time? I don't know. I'm just confused. How long does this go for?
Just relax. Time's a little blurry here. You're at the end, but you're also back at the beginning. Don't try to understand it. It'll hurt your brain, and you gotta be careful with that thing. Because here, all you got is your mind.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I know. Stress level zero games are very confusing story-wise. I already know that. But thanks for telling me anyways. Yo, can I say the music slaps in this game? Taxi fare. Void stuff. There's a lot of stickers in here. They need to sell these because I would totally buy them. It's gotta end sometime, right? How did you get so small? Was that your big finger or something? This car. Can I drive this? I want to.
It may look peaceful out here, but it isn't. There's something hostile out there. It's been here a while. It's got a head start on us. That's why I do this.
Uh-huh.
Some people think we need an army. Others want like a big legion of clones. Don't get me started on that. But I don't like armies. I want something different.
Mm-hmm.
I want Hellraisers pointed in the right direction. I want controlled chaos. Like you. See, everything out here is about building, about creation. And the more that we make stuff, the more our minds connect to each other. In this place, any haphazard group of individuals is gonna get wiped out. But a united force, that can survive. That's what we have to become. before they get to us.
Alright. Well, guess what? We're gonna have to wait till next game to find out, right? I don't know even your name. You never said it, unless if I just forgot. What? P350. Don't fence me in. Oh, wait. I see something.
Put this back.
What is that? Also... Oh.
You're on your own from here on out, pal. I'm not allowed any closer. It's a long story. But hey, welcome home.
Welcome home.
Everything's possible for Lava Game.
Lava Game. All right. You should be able to unlock that card. That would be cool.
Ooh, I got another caller. I gotta run. Start building.
You know, he said you started at the beginning. Wait, this is the end, but it's the beginning, he said. So, did we go back in time? This thing for... Just, change bodies. Why is this here? Hold up. I'm back at the main menu now. Okay. I guess then. Is this the end? What happens if I press continue? Yeah, it just takes you back here. That was the end of the game. Oh man, I guess I just have to watch some YouTube videos to even understand the story, like I did at Boneworks, which I still don't understand. Well, I guess that's it, because I played through the campaign and that's what I was gonna do for YouTube videos. If I come up with any ideas, I might go into one of these. Actually, I'm not gonna end the video yet. I gotta go through that. This has been intriguing me this entire time. I have to go, like, what is this? I gotta... Probably the weirdest hub. Big... Here. I don't know which one I picked. Okay, big bone bowling. Yo, is this a jukebox? Mono disc, it's... Why is it always in operable geometry, though? Just sad. Oh. What's this thing? Yeah. Couch be gone! Yo, bowling. Those things make me so sick, but I'm gonna go on it anyways. Gravity pins, mega ball carts, liminal prison. That's nice. Oh my goodness. Give me that thing. Okay. Damn. Oh my goodness, this thing's powerful. Wow, I majorly missed. What does this button do? I think it just makes another bowling ball. Okay. Got this one this time. Oh, strike? Maybe? Strike? Yo, strike, let's go. This thing's cool. Gimbal gun. Whoa. That's cool. Give me that thing. Okay. Can you add, like, spin to it? This thing can barely even hold it. Oh, that was majorly off. Cone be gone! Oh. No, come on. There we go. Oh my goodness, this thing made me so sick last time. Okay, crouch? There we go. Okay, whoa. Can you sit up normally, please? Yeah. There we go. No. Oh. Oh.
Okay.
There we go. Okay. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Going up incline hurts so much. Can you stop freaking out? Oh my goodness. How do you drive these things? Okay. Oh my goodness. No! Stop! Okay. Maybe I have to be someone smaller.
What's... No, that is definitely not smaller. Where is he? There. There.
Okay, this is a lot smaller. You're gonna go down, pins! Ah, slow motion! Bam! Oh my goodness, I am sideways! Oh my goodness, this is disorientating. Okay. Whew. Being upside down is weird. Okay, how do you flip this? Oh, wait. No, don't. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. That was fun. Despite being upside down. Okay. Aw. He's gonna be so much fun once I get used to him. Yo, what's back here? Oh! Oh my goodness, my brain! Going upside down is hurts your my brain so much. These things are so hard to drive. It's so much fun though. Oh, these things go so fast. Man, this is such a great addition. Okay, what happens if I go full speed? Gonna go up this. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, I'm upside down. This is so weird. Oh my goodness. That is crazy, dude. Wait. Can I? I can't comprehend this. What is going Oh my goodness, that was not good for my head. Oh no. Oh my goodness, this is gonna give me so much sick. What in the world? Come on, flip over. I gotta do that again. That. Oh no. What happens if I do it while I'm driving? Oh. Oh my goodness. Oh. Okay, go backwards. Okay. Kind of. I'm so scared. Whee! Oh no. Whoa. Okay. Okay. Oh my goodness. That is so weird. That is. Oh my goodness. Oh no, my gun is stuck. Get unstuck. Oh. This is crazy. This music is so fitting. Kimball. Oh my goodness, I just did like a triple backflip. That was cool. Oh, this thing's like, you can do so many tricks with this thing. Okay. No. Whoa. Hold up. Okay. Go slow. I'm gonna do like a triple backflip. I'm gonna do it in slow motion. You ready? Okay. No. Come on. Work. Oh, I got out of it. Hey, dude, where'd my gun go? Oh no, I lost it. I did something wrong because gun is gone. This thing have brakes? It goes into reverse really fast. A drift? Oh. Oh dude, you can drift. I didn't know that. That's so cool. Dude, okay. Now that I know you can drift, that's amazing. Okay, you can drift really quick with this. Okay, I'm starting to get used to this thing. I've said that like 3 times already, but like, I don't feel like I'm gonna get motion sick as bad anymore. Except for when I do that. These things are quick. Half pipe. Alright. That was fun. But I think I'm gonna end it here for this video. But like I said before, unless I get some like good ideas, I'm probably not gonna make another Bonelab video. But oh no. But yeah, I'm having a blast doing this. There's gotta be so much things in the sandbox. But yeah, this is gonna be it for me though, for this video. But yeah, I will see you guys later. Bye.